That time, beautiful find in the corner.
With 1 second left in the half, Wake finds a tremendous look from the corner. Matthew Marsh with his first made three. Smiles and chest bumps.
That's a big three for Wake to close out and extend their lead back up to six. But NJIT has hung around in this one.